everyone, my name's Dallas and welcome to today's video. This is just going to be a really quick one because I've just come back from getting the mail and there was some more Stephen King goodness in there, so I thought I would quickly do a bit of a book haul for you. This is just the books that have arrived, I think, from about last Wednesday until today. So it's all Stephen King related, so I'm just going to dive right in. The first two items I got last week. The first one is the fourth book I was waiting for in the Halloween editions, and this is, of course, The Shining. The cover is absolutely lovely, and if I bring it closer, they have even incorporated the carpet from the Overlook Hotel in the 1980 Kubrick movie, which was so iconic. So this feels lovely. It opens quite well. It's still a tiny bit stiff at the spine, so it might have a tendency to crack, but all in all, it's a beautiful cover, and it will go with the other three on my shelves. The next book is one that I would have usually saved for last because I'm most excited about this, but I got the 1986 US cover for it, and it's the dust jacket itself is in a little bit beat up condition, but the book itself is in excellent condition. There is no annotations, no rips, no tears, no markings, no discoloration, no nothing. So I'm super excited to now be able to add this to my little collection of It books. Okay, on to the reason for this quick video. I opened up some bookmail and turns out it was everything that I'd ordered from Amazon America, but it had just arrived super early, like within about 10 days of ordering it. So I'm just going to jump right in. The first item is a book and it is a lovely floppy paperback edition of Lisi's Story. I have the hardcover, but I didn't want to read those because if, like me, you've got carpal tunnel, it's really painful sometimes to hold open these really big, heavy hardcovers. So I've got a beautiful paperback. I love the cover of this. It just looks so mysterious and intriguing. And, of course, you open it up and it is beautifully floppy. So definitely a winner and the edition I will read when I get around to reading this book. The last two items were DVDs and I actually finally can now add the Blu-ray of Salem's Lot to my collection. This is the, of course, I think about 1979 Toby Hooper version, and I haven't seen it for donkey's years, but I am so excited. I might just go out after working on the computer for a little bit longer. I think I just might go out and pop this in the DVD player and maybe get some snacks and enjoy. So super excited to have this in my collection finally. And the last item I have, I've just taken the slip cover off it, is a box set of Stephen King DVDs. There are six of them in there, I think. There's The Stand, The Langoliers, Golden Years, The Dead Zone, Pet Cemetery, Stephen King's Silver Bullet, and Stephen King's Graveyard Shift. I already have copies of The Stand and Pet Cemetery, so that wasn't so important to have those, but I now have Silver Bullet and Graveyard Shift. Langoliers I've seen years ago, and I think my mum has the DVD somewhere that came along with The Stand, and I've never seen Golden Years, so that's going to be interesting, but I also now have The Dead Zone, so I'm super excited. They actually came in the packs that you see everywhere else. You've got The Dead Zone, Pet Cemetery, Silver Bullet, and Graveyard Shift. Oops, better move it so you can see. There you go. And when you flip it over, there's The Stand, The Langoliers, and Golden Years. So interesting the way that they've packaged this up, but I'm so excited to have more of these movies to add to my Stephen King adaptations collection on my DVD shelf. So yeah, that's it. All the Stephen King goodness that has arrived in the mail over the last couple of days. And sadly, I think there's more to come, but I just couldn't resist. And I had to show you guys this now because I'm so excited when I get Stephen King stuff in the mail. And yeah, it's just so excited. Anyway, okay, I'll put this down there because it's a bit heavy on the fingers. Thank you for watching. Let me know down below in the comments what your favourite Stephen King adaptation is. I'd be interested to hear. Or if they haven't made one yet, what would you love to see adapted to film? Let me know down below in the comments. Please like, subscribe, click the notification bell, all that jazz. And until I see you guys next time, happy reading.